Hi, I'm here with Mike Torres from TT Electronics, and Mike has a super small inductor on his fingertip here that he's going to talk to us about. Mike, power electronics, a lot of the emphasis has changed to the components rather than the semiconductors because there's so much loss associated with them. What's the claim to fame of this inductor?
One of the first things we're hoping to highlight here is its size. At 5 by 5 millimeters, is one of the smaller control inductors that you'll find out in the market. It's capable of about 2 to 3 amps of current. It'll operate up to 3 megahertz operating frequency, and inductance is right around 70 microfarads, I think. This device is really designed for a rugged application such as automotive. ECQ200 qualified. Its operating temperature is 155 degrees C, so it can go under the hood, transmission, and that's just kind of the starting point, you know, the harshest environments, but we see applications for this particular device across industrial as well as medical as well. So
you've also got a resistor that's kind of in the same bailiwick. Can you talk to us about that?
So the resistor is too small for me to illustrate. As we talked about earlier, I would just lose it here. Its selling point is that it requires no exemption for RoHS compliance. So we've completely removed the lead out of the glass material that's commonly associated with thick film resistors. And what that means is that you can have a fully RoHS compliant high voltage chip resistor today that you don't have to exempt it out to 2022, I think, is when the exemption runs out. So a very important feature for our medical customers, when they qualify these products, they don't want to have to go through that every other year. So once they go through the FDA, they'd like it to go for, you know, 4 or 5 years out. So just looking ahead, and again, it's fully compliant, doesn't even need to be until 2022.
That's awesome. Well, Mike, where would people go to get more information about these?
Our website is probably the best location, ttelectronics.com. From there, you can navigate to either our resistor products or magnetic products.
Well, Mike, I guess big things come in small packages sometimes, so thanks for that.
Thank you.